If f of x equals 9x plus 2 to the 2/3 power, find f prime of x. All right, so we have f of x equals 9x plus 2 to the 2/3 power. So f prime of x equals 2/3 times 9x plus 2 to the negative 1/3 times the derivative of what's inside, which is 9. All right, so f prime of x equals, all right, so let's move, let's cross cancel this 3 and this 9, so that becomes 3. 2 times 3 is 6 over 9x plus 2 to the 3rd power, and that is a.